You can guess how many strings are up on this game.